You got one.
Hey? Hey? What? What did you say?
These little flamey things on the side of Scully.
Just they're flame washers.
How pretty.
bomb against the fuel. It's gone down a bit loud. Premium. I don't know if I want to put this fuel in here. Now we've got another garage there. Steady. I don't know the fuel here, folks. Garage, yeah, I don't know this feel. Not putting rubbish in me bike. Not for any bloody one. Stick your bloody fuel up your ass. 7-Eleven shit. I'll run you. It's a beautiful afternoon, Jade. Really, very, very beautiful. We're lucky, I feel. Ready? Hang on. and get a hunter. She might have a bit of style then. That's us. Bigger training, apprenticeships across the road. You come in here and you come right down. There's Leading Edge motorcycles at the front. There's our old van. Our Dingley Chopper van. It's looking a bit sad. You're only holding the sign up. I'll come right down here. Come right down the back of this complex, folks. A bit hard to find. That's why we've got these. We're showing you these special directions. You come right down here, get past Wolfpack Racing, past all the hot rod shops here. It's like a gasoline alley for us here. We love it. There's an old thing for your job sign. We come here, absolute prominent. We turn left here, Shed 49. Shed 49. There's the old paper ute there. The old paper. Oh, you can see the bloody chopper on the bonnet there. Not many people have the. There she is, the old chopper on the bonnet. Alright folks, it was a great ride today. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Anyway, how'd you go, Judy? Good?
That was great, thank you.
Judy loved it?
Thank
okay.
Thank you.
It was great, yep. Alrighty.